Atlantic City will get a new mayor tonight. The city council is expected to name Council President Marty Small as the new mayor. He's been serving as acting mayor since former mayor Frank Gilliam resigned earlier this month. Gilliam stepped down after he pleaded guilty to stealing $87,000 from a youth basketball club that he founded. An election will be held in November 2020 to choose someone to serve the final year of Gilliam's term.